So, hello guys. Our topic for today is all about golden ratio, which I'll explain it to you to help you understand what it is. So, let's put out the sequence of numbers, the Fibonacci sequence, which is really just a golden ratio. With the sequence of numeric form, we just follow the basic math equation. So, let's start. The mathematical example of Fibonacci sequence is 1 plus 1 is equals to 2. So, you just pick the last two numbers and add it. So, 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. And so on. So, 2 plus 3 is equals to 5, and so on. So, we're done with explaining about the golden ratio and Fibonacci sequence, which is example of mathematical equation. So, now let's go to mathematical nature example.
A few moments later.
So right now we're here at our garden. So let me show you which flowers that has a Fibonacci sequence and golden ratio. So stay tuned.